good thing that the college helped me, that they helped me with everything, basically with the support of my rugby, courses to do, they put me forward for a lot of things, like awards, they got like Man of Steel awards. They gave me a lot of help with my coursework, teachers, they helped me out a lot.
There's loads of self-development, and they teach, there's loads and loads and loads of opportunities to display employability skills, so you're constantly developing those. At the same time, you're constantly exposed to teachers from such a wide background with such a high level of experience.
The good thing about this college is they offer you a wide range of sports. Yeah. For example, I had the opportunity like football, rugby, basketball, tennis, badminton. There's a wide range of sports, but personally, I chose rugby and I got into rugby.
Came to Southgate College as it was back then. That was 2004. I remained here till 2007 to obviously gather enough UCAS points to go off to university. Went to Middlesex Uni in 2007. I studied sports science, and then in my second year I decided to change the pathway and study sports psychology.
Currently 220 students from different cultures and backgrounds here in our department. All of our students are part of one of our academies, football, rugby, tennis, athletics, leadership and basketball, with cricket coming on board next year. And they study a range of courses from level 1 up to level 5. They have the opportunity to participate in their chosen academy for 4 hours a week on top of their curriculum. And obviously sports students being sports students, that creates a great atmosphere and a togetherness.
We partner with Tottenham Hotspur Foundation and we run a football development programme with them. All of the students on there are allowed to choose any of the academic programmes that we have that suits their needs. And they train 2 times a week up at the White Hart Lane Community Sports Centre. And they're trained by our Tottenham Hotspur Foundation Academy coaches.
You know, it's been quite a successful year. We've got two sides currently second in their league and one team like sort of sitting fourth at the moment. We're still in one of the main national sort of cup competitions. I think quarter final we've got coming up in the next couple of weeks. So on the pitch it's been quite successful. You see that the students develop. I mean, we've got sort of obviously second third year students still in the programme. And you can just see that sort of obviously technically they've improved, the understanding of the game's improved.
I think it was a really good experience. I actually enjoyed it, and I would advise someone if they want to do something to do with football related, it's a really good course to do, because you play football 5 times a week and you've got high quality of coaching.
Yeah, one former student, Josh Clark, was offered a professional contract at Brentford last year. And from one of our other programmes, we had a student get a sort of professional contract at Tottenham. So
we have an exciting new partnership with Bournemouth Football Club, where we'll be running a selection of MVQ and BTEC sports courses from the Bournemouth Football Club site itself, where they have fantastic facilities for playing on their AstroTurf and a number of different opportunities for players to work their way through the different ability levels up to the elite squad and into the reserve team. So we're really excited about that. The students will also be able to apply for a number of different courses in the college, including A-levels and construction and business studies. We run a very similar programme with rugby, but we run it rugby league and union, and we run with Saracens Foundation and with London Scholars.
So we provide the rugby academy with coaching, sort of specific stuff, which is 3 times a week. So obviously through that really, we come up here sometimes, we use the gym, or most of the stuff happens down with us down at London Scholars. We host the whole academy really, alongside Saracens as well, and then obviously I look after the sort of rugby league side of things, so, but mostly defence and that sort of skill specific stuff really. So, but we work really, really closely in the college in terms of looking after the boys, not just their rugby league side, but you know, their sort of pastoral stuff as well.
I did get selected for the 2012 England squad, so I played against Ireland, Scotland.
What, Wales. The full England?
Yeah, full nations, student level, yeah. So I played it for England, so. Well, my goal, I would really like to play in the Super League. if I get there, then that's amazing. But my goal is to progress every year and look at what's in front of me, then don't look too far. So my goal for next year or the years to come is to play in Championship, then play on.
We always offer all sorts of opportunities that a normal student wouldn't actually get.
As a personal trainer, you need to keep yourself updated because it's a science and it's continuously changing. And being part of that environment, so being a personal trainer still and seeing all those changes, means that I'm aware of those changes and means that I can, you know, share my knowledge and what those changes are into my students. So they are aware of it as well, and they kind of, before they start getting applying for the jobs as well, they're more ready for it. So, which is what we tend to do. I mean, we deliver different qualifications here. NVQ, we started this year with NVQ level 2 in instructing exercise and fitness, which will give them the foundation knowledge, the basic knowledge for them then to complete the CYQ level 2 and become a gym instructor.
Yeah, I find it beneficial. I'm a personal trainer at the moment, but I'm trying to fulfill my goal in getting to university. So hopefully it'll take me into Middlesex, Hendon, so I can fulfill my dreams of becoming a sports science strength and conditioning coach. I'm really enjoying it. Some of the students are great. I get loads of support. I can thank the teachers more for the support.
I didn't know what to expect, but one of the strengths of the course for me was the tutoring that you got. It was a real hands-on approach to, if you didn't understand something, sit down and talk through it with your tutor, and you'd come out the better for it.
On the academic side, we prepare students for either direction they want to go to. We heavily prepare them for university, so we ensure that their academic side is spot on. We do lots of reference classes, spelling, grammar, assignment lessons. We do university trips, so this year we went to Brighton University for an overnight stay, and they put on a fantastic day for our students, which increased our UCAS applications by 38% from last year.
Well, I've been working with the college now for the last 4 years, and really it was to support the development of basketball within the college. That either could be from a coach education point of view to equip the students for vocational qualifications which you can go and get a job as a coach, or to and that allows them to improve their studies also, because there's coaching components within the studies.
Even so they take ownership of whether it's their training, whether it's their injury rehab programs, whatever it is. Kind of teach people to take ownership of that.
A lot of our students are able to do lots of different coaching qualifications. We've actually got one boy who's only been here since September, and he's on his third coaching qualification, which is fantastic for him. He's doing lots of voluntary hours, he's getting his name out there.
Use your initiative, if you like. Take every opportunity. Any courses that are over the half term, over some holidays, a lot of kids are like, oh, I can't bother for that. Can't bother that, it's my time off. Personally, me, I grabbed everything, every course, every free opportunity, grabbed it all, and that's paid off.
The advice I can give to potential or upcoming students is that just stick at it and work hard and get your head down.
I really enjoy what I do, and I wouldn't change that. You know, going back, I think I really made a big step forward in my life.